Hi, Randi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Diane. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Diane. I'm Randi.
My name is Randi, and I am here to find my dream dress. I brought my mom and my sister because we've always been so close. It's beautiful in here. I've never been a fan of what everybody else is wearing. Kleinfeld's has so many dresses that I feel like I have to find a dress here.
Come on in, ladies.
Okay.
Now the wedding, where's it going to be?
It's gonna be on the water, on the Chesapeake Bay. We want it to be carnival themed.
Oh, carnival themed.
Yes.
Popcorn.
Yeah, popcorn, cotton candy. Just kind of that feel. Ooh,
I have a feeling the dress has to be fun.
Absolutely. Also, I'd love a tea-length gown. I'd really like a little pop of color in it, underneath, in a belt, some way, shape, or form.
Okay.
And I love polka dots, so that would be great. I just really always have liked to wear bright colors, like to stand out.
She always has marched to the beat of her own drum in the fashion sense.
It would be really fun just to incorporate all of the colors from a carnival, and I just really like
colors.
Do you
go a lot to carnivals with your fiance, or?
No, not so much. My fiance's name is Christian, and we met while we were in the marching band at the University of Georgia. We are both huge Georgia football fans, and we did marching band so that we could go to every home and away game. He's so supportive of all of my wacky ideas. He's fantastic.
Keep your eyes closed.
Eyes closed.
I'm nervous. Okay.
No peeking yet.
I'm excited, though.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, my God.
Speechless.
Is that carnival or what?
Yeah. That's
the carnival colors.
Crazy.
I think it's so fun. When Rachel busts out laughing, I know it's probably not a good sign. Love the colors. And the blues and the greens and the yellows are great.
Yeah, that's a little too carnival-y for me. It's too much, too carnival-y. I still want her to be a little bit traditional in something that looked more like a wedding gown.
I think I could do away with the black layer.
This dress was kind of hideous. I mean, it was cool, the idea of the color, but not for my sister.
Okay.
Open your eyes.
Oh, you look like a cake topper.
I hate this dress.
I don't like it either.
I hate it. You look like that guy from the tire commercial.
Like Oompa Loompa.
I know, like an Oompa Loompa. I just don't love
it. No.
Okay. So not the dress, just... Really, I think that somebody could come up to hug me and just bounce off.
After the last few dresses failed with Randi, Diane is having a hard time finding more gowns for her quirky bride.
She's very spunky. I'm gonna take that one too. You can see she's a fun gal. The only thing is, she wants to keep everything under two. And there aren't that many tea lengths in that price point. This bride walks in and she's not asking just for a full length gown.
That's one.
She wants a party dress for her wedding. She wants a short dress. She wants a fun dress. She wants polka dots, or she wants a lot of color. And tea length, which we do not have a lot of right now in stock. You have the price, which is under two. I mean, she wants to keep it now under two. Now, I have one which would be great for carnival. Lazaro has all the multicolor sherbets, you know, in the tulle, but it's like $3,600. So those are the dresses I would have brought in, but I can't because of the price point. So yes, the challenge is definitely on, but I hope I can find something for her. This one's even better.
Should we look?
Don't look. I'm trying not to cheat.
You ready?
Okay, you can look.
Okay, look.
Do you love it?
Oh my God. I kind of love it.
I kind of love it too.
Right? Isn't it beautiful?
I would love it.
Oh, sure. I could see the popcorn machines here, the cotton candy. I do love it.
But do you love it more than that other dress back at home?
I do.
Do you? Yes. I don't know.
Yes.
Are you kidding me? This is the very first I am hearing about another dress.
I'm like shaking. We've gone to one little boutique in our hometown, and I found a dress I loved there. My mom and I both cried. We loved that dress. It's hard for me to commit. It's so stressful.
That dress is a dress she can't remember because it was months ago versus the one she has on right now on her body, which she loves. Well, take a few minutes and think about it.
So what do you guys think?
I love it.
Better than the other one?
Yes, yes.
I hated the other dress. It was one of the first dresses she's ever tried on. It had gems and flowers. And I knew it wasn't my sister.
I don't know. I get stressed out.
I know you like the other one, but this
I love that other one too.
Why don't you love this?
This is just everything you wanted.
My mom was trying to sway her, but it wasn't working. So I knew I had to sway her to say yes to this dress because I know that this was her dress. It had sparkly stuff in it. That's not you. And it has to be polka dots. I don't think anything else would even come close.
I know. I have to have a polka dot dress.
This is definitely your dress. Okay, Diane's here.
Okay.
And now it's decision time for Randi.
Okay, you want to think about it, or okay, you want me to ask you something?
I think you should ask. Oh,
Randi, are you saying yes to the polka dot dress?
Yes. Once everybody was on the same page, I just felt like I couldn't say no to the dress. Because I loved it.
Any other dress wouldn't have brought us together like this one did.
Randi will walk down the aisle in this $2,000 Henry Roth gown.
Beautiful. I couldn't say no to this dress. It's got polka dots.
Who do we have here?
Piper and Boo.
Who's getting married? These two.
Yes.
My name is Dawn Strain. Piper is getting married, and Kleinfels is doing her dress.
So it's a doggy wedding?
It's a doggy wedding for charity. Piper is getting married for the North Shore Animal League and Waggytails Rescue. Today, the groom came with us and his mom, Orfei.
And that's Boo.
Hi, Boo. I'm scared. And how long have they known each other?
A couple of years.
Dawn and I are good friends, and Piper and Boo have become very, very close. And it's very rare that dogs love each other as much as Piper and Boo love each other. So we're having a big wedding at 24 Fifth Avenue, this gorgeous landmark. It's gonna be a traditional ring exchange, but I think they're going to be collars. It's just gonna be really fun.
What kind of dress would you like?
Come here.
Oh, let me. I think Piper has made the right choice. Between Vera and I, we can make her a dress. So what measurements do you need?
Okay. Neck, which is a 9, waist 14, the height 11. Piper, look at ruffles.
Makes your butt look big.
Piper, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes! Yay!
I'm sure the ruffles will be adorable, and she will be very happy walking down that aisle.
Are you saying yes to the dress, Piper?
Yes! Yes! Hello, my beautiful bride. Hello! Look at this. Look at that. Your bride is gonna surprise you, okay? Don't be scared. Ready? Look at your beautiful bride. You love it? Of course you love it.
Piper looks gorgeous. It's whole wedding regalia just shrunken down.
So pretty. She does love the dress very much.
On a beautiful day in New York City, Boo and Piper are ready to tie the knot.
Okay, let's get her dressed. Pull this little garter up.
She's ready.
Are you guys ready to get married? Let's go.
We're very excited about tonight. It's been a long time coming.
Do you, Boo, take Piper to be your special friend in good times, like when there are plenty of chew toys around? And do you, Piper, take Boo in sickness, like when you've gotten a bad bone? I now pronounce you united in matrimony. You may now
welcome. We're so excited to raise money for a great cause. And Piper loves her dress. She's been so wonderful.